What's going on, guys? It's your boy here, LRugz, and we're here with another video. For today's video, we're going to play the game called Let It Die. I don't even know what this game is about. I looked in the PlayStation Store, and it was a free game that just got released. So I was like, let's give it a try for YouTube. So, let's get started. I read the description about it. All I know is, like, there's some fighting involved, and you have to get to a destination. And apparently it's multiplayer, but I'm not 100% sure about that. Adjust until you can barely see the image. I say right there is good. Ooh, a little Grim Reaper skating on a skateboard. That's pretty cool. I like that.
In the year 2026 AD,
the Earth-rage tectonic disturbance occurred around the world, splitting the Earth into four terrestrial masses. Domination, war, disaster, and famine broke out in the four lands, and mankind fell into disarray. In the center of the world, a single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Bards, the place at which one could come closest to God. Alright. That's kind of cool. I still don't know what to expect out of this game, but it looks pretty cool so far. It had a lot of reviews. That's a badass car right there, a little moped kind of thing. Gas mask. Must be a reason for that. Definitely looks apocalyptic. Not sure if there's gonna be like zombies or something. What hair are you trying to?
Another new arrival.
Looks like things are about to get busy around here. And she puts on a little retro modern warfare hat right there. Damn, the graphics are actually pretty good in this game. Didn't expect much out of a free game, to be honest. I assumed it'd be some little RPG kind of game. There's the Grim Reaper again. A skateboard. That's trippy. Ooh. Select fighter. Male. Whoa. Can I? Oh, word? Alright, let's go with him. I wonder how much customizing there is. Damn, that's crazy. Maybe I get different clothing throughout the game. That's what I'm assuming. Hey, look at me, dude. I'm ripped. Senpai has been waiting for you. Anyway, this is the last stop. So what do I do? Just... Yep! Squares to jump. Circles to block. Ooh, R1? R2 is fun. What the? Ooh. Oh yeah, here, take this. It's called an underworld Rolodex. It's super. And it's super important. I mean, the graphics of this game is pretty cool. Let's see what we got upstairs. Oh, whoa, whoa, you can sprint mad fast. Can I go over here? Nah. I can go over here. Press X to go up there. So it looks like it's just taking me to a different city or something. Different area. So far, it's pretty cool. I'm liking it. Haven't done much. A lot of cutscenes. Yeah, just stretch it out, dude. Just stretch it out. Don't want to pull a muscle. That's a cool little waiting screen. Ikagara? Hey, senpai, it's me. The device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch. I don't know what kind of game this is, but it's fun. How do I... X. How to operate left-hand attack, right-hand attack, jump, guard, interact, control camera, move, dash, crouch, while still. Thank you for playing Let It Die in a Death Drive 128. Please read Barb's Bible Touch. You can view it at any time in the world. You can open on a roller. That's pretty cool. I like that. First enemy. Damn, he fucked that guy up. So yeah, it is like a apocalyptic, I guess. Alright. So yeah, you just randomly pressing L. Beating him. Oh, you can die. Oh yeah, by the way, when you're exhausted, you're totally defenseless. Oh, okay, you didn't get exhausted. Alright, I like that. So you can't just keep running around and dodging them. Alright, so what do we got here? Pick up enemy, drop by enemy, equipped items to gain power. You know, the usual process. Okay. Damn. That's pretty cool. I'm just curious, I'm gonna see when I hit start. Alright, so you got skill slots, rage watches, level up. Got a lot of things I don't know what are. Last scene, rank, Rolodex, config. Yeah, not bad. Alright, that's pretty cool. So there is customization. About many pieces of equipment are featured in the game, let's take a look. Durability. This has death bags you can store and carry the various items. This reminds me a lot of Dying Light in a way.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow.
Okay, so yeah, it's definitely like a parkour kind of thing. Can I make that jump? Oh, I can. And there's nothing over here. Okay. The jumping's not funny. Alright. Rage moves. In this game, you can only use rage moves technically, which are stronger than regular moves. Rage gods. When you rage, hold triangle as you attack. Okay. I'm guessing they're gonna let me try it out right now. That's how most games work.
Yep. Hey, up ahead, Taylor. Who's this business? I'm doing something
really. Okay. Well, let's try this.
Now's the time to let out all that pent-up rage you've got.
Oh god. Oh, this hand. Oh, these are level 5. Or evade enemy attack. Oh god. I messed him. Not a good time to do this, huh? Leg armor. So you can choose, eh? Oh, okay. This guy has a freaking gun. Chill. Messing him up in the corner. What do we got for loot? We got some leg armor. So this is... So it's the same thing, okay. None versus Dr. Drill Pants, and then this is Dr. Drill Pants. So I equipped those. Yeah. Or I took those. If I go up, I equipped it. If I take it down, I take it. So I should equip this right now. Alright. Let me go... Death bag. Let me equip these. Nice. Alright. Looking better. Let's open this up. I like this game. It's actually kind of cool for a free game. Let's see. Let's go through the tub. Eating mushrooms. You will encounter various types of mushrooms in this game. They have many uses, but here we'll explain the role as food. Eating growing mushrooms. By selecting, you know, which will be display, eating mushrooms in your bag. Mushroom effects, some mushrooms contain poison. Alright. Personally, I hate games like that. Eat hurt you if you do it. But here, I'll do it anyways.
Feeling pretty hot now, huh?
Yoga here? That's mad funny. Can I? Oh, so it takes time. I can't move. Let's just sprint through this. Oh, wait. I see something over here. Gear elements. There are 6 types of elements: slashing, blunt, piercing, weapon types, armor types. Yeah, I'm not gonna read all that because it's pretty basic. But you can open up things. Ooh, what do we got in here? Jungle machete. I'll equip that. Oh, I didn't get to look at the other stuff. So if I hit right on the D-pad, I can actually cycle through my weapons. So yeah, it is pretty much like Dying Light. Is there something over here? Shrooms. I'll put it in my bag. I still don't trust them. Never trust shrooms. In this game or in real life. Hi, wanna give you some of those mushrooms? Alright, let me read this bubble before I do that. Throwing mushrooms. You can encounter both mushrooms and beasts in this game. Let's look at how to throw it. Choose a mushroom you wish to throw by flicking the touchpad to select one, and click the left side of the touchpad one to switch to throw mode. Okay, let's try that. Oh! Oh, whoa, okay. Boop. All right, that was pretty cool. See, I wonder if this is how the whole game is gonna be, or if this is like leading into a multiplayer kind of thing. Gortastic attack. When you make an enemy groggy, then when you can unleash a Gortastic Koopa de Grasse, the moves are so awesome and brutal that you might even want to cover your eyes. By unleashing, can you use holding triangle and pressing attack button. Alright. That sounds pretty cool. Senpai, I can't wait to see you next time. Oh my god. I don't want.
Let's get crazy with it! Be courteous!
Wait, is that person fighting for me? Oh, that was beast. Okay. Chill. I'm gonna die. Okay. My guy, what is that behind me? I saw someone. I just got sniped? That guy's badass though. He is badass. Maybe she. Could be she. My boy, Grim Reaper. Is he gonna revive me? Now he's gonna poke me.
Wanna try again? Oh wait, let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
What? This game is not funny. It breaks the fourth wall. Let it die. Oh man, that's funny. Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barbs is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earth-Rage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1686 feet. The equivalent of a 30-story building with surprises. Alright. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower. So, I'm assuming they want us to climb this. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials. And thus the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. Grim, I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower. And experience the many wonders it has to offer. Alright. And I'm in an arcade. It's screaming.
Finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass.
I like this game.
It's the best game console ever. And this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made.
That's fine.
The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash roguelike kind of a thing. What the? Hey, dude, you're a gamer,
man.
Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started! I'll start the game!
What? That's kinda cool. This game is mind-blowing. It's actually pretty cool. I really like it. A game inside a game. So many walls are being broken in this game. It's pretty cool though. I like it. Oh man. let it die. Alright guys, on this note, I'm gonna end this video. I'm gonna leave it off next time where I am right now. Press any button. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day, and I'll see you guys next video. Peace.